says, "We will not be moved when the earth gives way, for the risen one has overcome." God can be trusted. We can put our faith in him and know that he will move mountains. And I can't tell you how much my family and I have seen that in the last 4 months. In November last year, my 8-year-old daughter was diagnosed with cancer, and it's just been a road, you know? It's been hard, and it's been a season that we really truly believe God has allowed our family to walk through because he has so much to show us and so much to teach us about his unfailing love. Yes, thank you, Lord. And so many of you have prayed for our family. I know the people I stand on this stage with have lifted up my family, and the only way that I could be able to sing and be here with you all those months is because your prayers have carried our family. Yes, it is true. The community of believers is so important. And I went from believing in God to believing God. And believing his promise. And I want to let you know that on Valentine's Day, we found out that my daughter's brain tumor is no longer there. Yes, because when the great I Am says, "I will deliver and I will heal and I will make a way," he does what he says. Amen. Thank you, Lord. The victory is his. So as we sing this song together, the great I Am, whatever it is, perhaps maybe you have your own diagnosis or someone else that you love. I know all of us in this room have something, a sorrow that we carry. Just know that you can lift it up to the great I Am. Amen. Yes. I want to be close to your side, so heaven is real, death is a lie. I want to hear voices of angels above, singing as one.